The patient is laying on her stomach on the operating room table. We have removed the bone that encircles the spinal canal from the back, and that's what's called a lamina. Now we are opening the thecal sac or the dura, which surrounds the nerves. You can see as soon as we open that, we start seeing a yellowish structure inside.